This will make it all seem a little bit smaller now. That I think is just a rooftop of one of those stable places that's off of Old Stage Road. So it's like if we did this a few more times on a few more notches, you know, we'd be already there. Far enough anyway, I have no idea what this water would be. It's kind of cool though, it comes down and right by the road and under it over there. I shot out pretty good. Wait for my dad to catch up, and then there's a pretty neat spot, creek side up there. It does not look like that to me. In the viewfinder, it's like it's bright. Oh. Wonder if it's just been down there a long time.
It's a big pile of rock.
All right. I've fallen in these creeks in August, and they're freezing cold in August, so it can't be warm now. I'd like to stay as dry as possible. It's all right. Not a lot of a trail here, but you can see where somebody and something was stomping along here several times. Keen on getting impaled today, so I'm going to try not to do that. This is me.
a little bit slippery.
Oh wow, it's getting really hairy, but I can still tell that people have come back to check this out, so I'm gonna keep going a little bit. God, I feel like something's gonna jump out of these rocks at me. Stuff like this always begs me to look and see like what's right around the next corner, or the next rock up there. It's like, this is pretty bad though. Still trying to dodge moss. There's big fluffy pads of it everywhere. Yeah. That just means it can go in again. That was my wet shoe on wet stone. Slid about 6 inches before I got traction again. Probably will not attempt that one. This is so worth it though. I could just completely fall in. I don't have anything in my pocket, so as long as I pitch the camera up into the dry spot. Water with me.